You tell me the truth. How did you get out?
9 months to go, and what, you call Keegan?
I'm getting you out of jam. You're getting me out of one.
You know this painting?
Yeah.
Do it.
You mean forge it?
Why?
So you can steal the real one.
That's impossible.
It's either yes, and you go back to prison, or come home, Ryan.
Where is he?
Upstairs.
Dad, how'd you get out?
4 years we've been here, and we're doing fine. And then you come catapulting out of prison.
I need a little time with my son.
Time? It's something you don't got.
Yeah, I told you.
I'd break his neck if he came near my son.
So far, your boy has violated his parole like 5 counts now.
Can I drop you off somewhere?
Drop me?
I got things to do.
I know you're planning something. I want to help you.
This ain't your problem.
Dad, you have this problem because of me.
That is not true.
All you are is a liar and a fake.
I need your help, Pop.
It's what a person does for you that counts. What can I do?
Any idea what you're doing?
Nope. Life is short and things go wrong. May we always have enough.
We're moving. You got 3 minutes. Now.
What the f***? That day is gonna come. That day is gonna come.
A stupid plan. What makes you think you can pull it off?
Trust me.
Hi, I'm Lisa with the latest movie news. 20th Century Fox has bumped up its upcoming Poltergeist remake by nearly 2 months, moving it from July 24th to May 22nd, 2015. The horror reboot will now go up against Disney's Tomorrowland in its new release slot. Next up, director Roland Emmerich has confirmed that Liam Hemsworth, Jeff Goldblum and Jesse Usher have joined the cast of Independence Day 2. Don't forget to download our FilmIsNow app, available both Android and iOS, and I'll see you next time.